Hey guys, so I am going to use my phone and connect it to my Cricut using Bluetooth, but sometimes it takes longer than usual, so I will show you the steps to do when that happens. Here's the design I'm going to be putting on my face mask. I do have it mirrored, so it do look backwards at the moment. But yes, my phone is moving slow, so what I do is I will go inside to my settings and connect Bluetooth inside the settings other than the connected inside the Cricut app. Now that the Cricut is ready and loaded, we hit the flashing button and our design starts to cut. So it'll be finished real fast because I do have it on fast mode, so it'll be quick. So I am back, right? And I know I'm doing a lot just to go to the beauty supply store and the supermarket. For y'all that don't know what a supermarket is, it's a food store. It's so good. I get the hot coffee with caramel in it. It is so good, y'all. Like I was saying, I don't know if I should put my wig on first. Thumbnail. Coffee on here, look. I ain't like that. It's a thumbnail. What y'all thought? How y'all think we get thumbnails? We gotta take the picture in the middle of the video. So I think I'm gonna do my face mask first. So what I'm gonna do is plug up my little heater. Not heater, iron. I'm gonna use that. I used the little iron for my multiple reasons. The face mask is little. And I got this little bad boy off of Amazon, y'all. So yeah, y'all can get y'all one. I won't get it for y'all. Y'all get y'all one. I don't know what I did with my scissors cut. Like, and I'm gonna make a bracelet. I don't know which kind of bracelet I wanna wear today, but I'm definitely gonna make a bracelet. I mean, I could just grab one that's already made, but what fun is that? Make me two bracelets for today, and then I'm also gonna make this one too. I'm gonna show y'all right after my face mask. So I'm gonna make two silver charm bracelets, and then this one is this. I'm gonna make this too. And I probably, if I like it, make it a set and put it on my website. Well, of course I'm gonna like it. I'm making it. I really need my scissors so I can get this face mask done. Let's turn this bad boy all the way up. This lip oil. Yeah, I made this lip oil. It's called See Me. And I like it. Like, it's the squeeze out one because a lot of people like the squeeze it out instead. Well, look,
Let me show y'all. As fast as you squeeze it, is how fast it's gonna come out because it's oil. But you don't have to squeeze that much. And look. Do y'all see these lips? Like, I went from what? To this? Like, what? I should get a thumbnail with this, right? Just throw the wig on for a picture. I gotta comb this bad boy out. Some more. Listen. Okay. Definitely gotta do my edges, y'all. Do my little baby hairs. If you know, you know. Real ass bees getting fucked by them, nigga. So I got on my lip. I use my 2-in-1. I use my See Me lip gloss. I use my spoolies. I do sell spoolies. I got this from Walmart. I got this from Amazon. This is on my site. Also, these are black gel. You could use it for lips, eyeliner. Eyebrows, the black gel is good for whatever. I use it on everything, honestly. And then, yeah, I be sweating the bob wigs, y'all. I be sweating the bob wigs. The bob wigs, you like, it just do something to you, like, it just do something to you, like. Like, look at the bob wig, like, you bobbing where? What? What? Who said that? I ain't say that. Who said that? Like, what? Oh, yeah. Let me get back to this. Because I'm tripping. Alright. Let me go get my daughter scissors, y'all. And don't be looking at me because I don't got no pants on. Alright, yeah, I'm back. And I really couldn't find my scissors, but whatever. Let me try to use this. I know it usually be working for me. Alright, y'all. So I couldn't find my scissors, but I got this little box cutter. Uh-oh. Don't tell me I messed it up. Oh, no, I didn't mess up yet. So I had this little box cutter, and I got it cut out. Now what I have to do... Plop you guys up. Plop you guys up. Then use, come on, plop up. This is not my day, is it? Whatever. Alright, so now I'm gonna weed it. Y'all know I just did my makeup. So. Sounds good.
Thank you.
I will line these damn words up the right way. Because if support and small business was closer together, I would have been able to line it up the right way right here. And probably like an inch smaller, so 5 inches is perfect. Instead of 6.5, or even 5.5, 5. So if that was smaller and the words was like joint together, I would have been able to just put support small business here. And then all the way across, the website is 6.5 also. Perfect length, and that should have been right here. So now I know what to do. And now because I know what to do, I will do it. And trust me, it'll be in another video. Because I'm not a failure. I'm not. One thing about me, I'm going to keep going until I get it right. Like, I don't care. I don't care. Let me take my thumbnail. Like, how I messed up with my darn face mask. Like, No. I'm upset. So, I'm upset. We're about to go to the food store, you guys. I know I'm supposed to make my bracelets. I don't know if I should. I don't want to make them right now. But listen, I'm wearing this mask today. Let's turn this off. Hot ass. All right. Now this thing is hot though. Let's turn this off. Unplug it. Don't try this at home. I need to charge my Apple Watch, y'all. But I'm charging in the car, so I'm gonna just put it on so I don't forget it. I think I'm gonna make just my Apple Watch. Charges in the car. Got my phone. My messed up face mask. My mask is... It's so, but listen, I still need to wear a mask because COVID is still out. So, this mask will have to do. Please don't laugh at me, y'all. If y'all want, y'all can send me a mask. If y'all don't like it, send me a mask. So, like I said, I'm loving this lip gloss. Even though nobody's gonna see me, like, my lips so moisturized, y'all, look. Watch this, watch this. Just look. It's not lip gloss, it's lip oil. And it's steaming. And it feels so good, y'all. Wait till I'm outside and y'all actually see, like, the glow. But, yeah. Alright, so, we done here, y'all. I probably show a little clips out on the road. I probably show, you know, little clips in a food store. But y'all probably won't see me the rest of the video. Well, y'all probably will because I gotta come home and put the food up and cook, so. But we about to hit the road. So come on, y'all. One thing before I go. Glasses or no glasses? Glasses? These glasses match my rose gold watch, but I'm just about to get a picture. Y'all should know that. This mask is really done for y'all. Look, this mask. Yo, oh my God, y'all. I'm wearing the glasses today. Yeah, probably not too much of this mask. Like, I probably lied to y'all. I'm probably about to go throw this shit in the garbage. But I don't got money to waste, so I'm gonna wear it. Being better safe than sorry, right? Alright, you guys. Ooh, I should switch back. Alright, you guys, bye. Bye. It's Shamon and I'm gone.